Hidden amongst thorny brambles is a little kingdom of elves and fairies. Everyone who lives here is very, very small.
I'm Ben Elf.
And I'm Princess Holly. Come on, let's play.
Wait for us.
Ben and Holly's Little Kingdom. Today's adventure starts at the little castle.
The Woodpecker.
Oh, do you have to knit?
I like knitting. It's my hobby.
Why does it have to be so noisy?
Someone's a bit grumpy.
I'm not grumpy. I'm bored.
Maybe you should have a hobby, like stamp collecting.
What's stamp collecting?
You collect stamps and put them in a book.
Why would anyone want to do that?
How about train spotting? You look at trains and write down their numbers in a book.
No one would want to do that.
Or there's bird spotting.
Don't tell me. I look at birds and write them down in a book.
Yes, something like that.
I love birds. Please try it, Daddy.
Okay, what do I do?
You'll need binoculars, a bird spotter's badge, and of course a book.
Welcome to the world of bird spotting. Look for birds, then tick them off in this book.
All right, I'll give it a go. Oh, a bird!
What sort of bird is it, Daddy?
It's a robin.
Yes, a robin, and I spotted it. This is rather fun. Oh, there's another bird.
What does it look like?
It's got a long, pointy beak.
Oh, it's a woodpecker, a very special bird.
Can I have a look, Daddy?
Yes, Holly.
Ooh, the woodpecker's landed on the great elf tree.
Orange juice, Ben?
Yes, please, Mum.
It's not an earthquake.
Phew.
It's worse than an earthquake. It's a woodpecker.
It's smashing the tree.
It's made a hole.
It's got inside.
Oh, it's not in my flat.
Phew, it's not in my flat.
Our door's stuck.
Here, son, let me try.
I believe we have found the bird. Everybody, keep calm and don't panic.
Ah!
Ah! Everybody out!
Run for your lives!
Hello, Ben.
Hello, Holly. We've got a bird in our tree.
Yes, I saw it first. It's a woodpecker.
That's correct. I didn't realize Your Majesty was interested in birds.
Oh, yes. I'm a bird spotter. Here's my badge.
Then it's very good you turned up. We need all the help we can get.
Take me to the bird.
Thank goodness you're here, Your Majesty. The woodpecker is in our home.
It's building a nest.
And soon there'll be eggs.
And when they hatch, there'll be baby woodpecker chicks.
And baby woodpecker chicks are extremely rare to spot.
Fantastic. When they hatch, I can come back and tick them off in my book.
It's got to go now, before it lays its eggs.
It can't go. I want to spot the chicks.
This tree is for elves, not for woodpeckers.
No nesting creature shall be disturbed. That's the law.
Is it?
It is now. By royal command.
Oh, it's in writing. We'll have to obey it. Elves never break the law.
And we're elves.
Splendid. That's that sorted.
Can I stay and look at the woodpecker with Ben?
Yes, Holly. I've got more bird spotting to do.
Da-da-doo-dum-da-dee-da. Da-da-dee-dum-da-dum-dee-da. There. All nice and tidy. Oh, what's this?
It's just bird seed, Nanny. I'm trying to attract some rare birds. Don't sweep it up.
Are you sure, Your Majesty? We don't want to attract a mouse.
Look, Holly. Eggs.
They're hatching.
Baby birds. Hello, I'm Ben, and this is Holly.
Oh, they're so sweet.
They'd be a lot sweeter if they weren't in our home.
They're going.
I think they're trying to fly.
But they can't fly.
I can teach them. Fairies are good at flying. And I'm a fairy. Okay, baby birds, just copy me. Flying is easy peasy. Oh, they're not copying me.
Maybe we should start with something simpler. How did you learn to fly?
I've been flying since I was a baby. I can't remember my first flying lesson.
Let's begin with flapping. Like this.
They're copying you, Ben.
Now flap faster. Now jump. They're flying.
Clever, Ben. You taught them to fly even though you can't fly yourself.
Bye-bye, birds.
There they go. Goodbye, little ones.
Oh, don't say you miss them now.
No, I've just got something in my eye.
Have the chicks hatched yet? I want to tick them off in my book.
They've flown away, Daddy.
I taught them how to fly.
Oh.
Baby woodpecker chicks are a once-in-a-lifetime sight for a bird spotter. But you missed them.
It's not fair. Now I'm not going to spot anything good. Hello?
King Thistle, we've got a strange nest in the castle.
A nest? I'll be there straight away. Nanny, where's the nest?
It's in the middle of my kitchen. It's a...
Don't tell me, Nanny. I want to be the one to spot it.
Wow, that's a big nest.
It can't stay in my kitchen.
Nanny Plum, my law says no nesting creature may be disturbed.
But it's a...
Shush, Nanny. This is my hobby, not yours. I'll name it.
Whoa! It's got beady eyes.
Beady eyes? It could be the beady-eyed blackbird.
Aha! That sounds rare.
It's got whiskers.
Whiskers? It could be the whiskered thrush.
And it's got a long, scaly tail.
A scaly tail? This bird is so rare, I don't even know it.
I've discovered a new bird. It shall be named the King Thistlebird.
If you say so, Your Majesty. But I don't want that filthy, smelly rodent in my kitchen.
Nanny Plum, that's no way to talk about the King Thistlebird. We must let it lay its eggs in peace.
I don't think rats lay eggs.
Rats?
The rats!
Oh, you've got rats!
Get rid of it!
Yes, shoo, shoo! Get out of here, you filthy rat!
No, Your Majesty. The King Thistlebird must be allowed to stay.
What?
Your law says no nesting animal may be disturbed.
Did I say that?
Yes, Daddy.
Well, maybe the law should say,
Let me see this law.
You see, it's in writing. There's nothing we can do about it.
As Queen, I declare this silly law abolished. Now, get this rat out of my castle.
Nanny Plum, you speak rat. Tell it to leave, please.
Now, what's rat for please leave? Oh, yes. Ahem. Go
Get out of my kitchen!
Oh, Nanny, you've hurt a rat's feelings.
I think I can live with that.
Why does knitting have to be so noisy? What?
Daddy, it's brilliant! The baby woodpeckers are here!
Now you can tick them off in your book!
Ah, yes! Lovely!
Honestly, darling, why do you have to have such a noisy hobby?